All right, Lee, how's Friday look for weather?
Not too bad, Dale. We're going to cool off a little bit, so if you were hoping for hot weather for the weekend, I think you're out of luck. That we had during the week. Santa Cruz Beach Boardwalk still under clear skies. Low clouds are trying to make a run for us right now. 50 in Monterey, 49 in Watsonville, pair of fives in San Jose. So it's still mild out there. We haven't really scoured out the warm temperatures just yet, but we're trying to do so. We got an area low pressure up in the Gulf of Alaska. We got a little counterclockwise flow. You can see all the cloud cover. We have mid and high level clouds up here, and then a huge swath of low clouds that cover most of the Pacific right now. We just happen to be in between the low clouds to our north and the low clouds to our south, so we're right in between, but we're getting the squeeze play. And believe me, clear skies are not going to win out. They're not going to win this battle. So we will eventually get into the marine layer and all that good stuff that we associate with the month of June, obviously, but we can get some in May as well. You also notice that the warm air that's over us now is also going to be pushed out. So all the heat is going to be pushed south and eastward, and you can see the cooler air will be arriving. So there's two ways we're going to cool off. One is that this colder pool of air will work in. The other is that the onshore flow picks up. So that's a double whammy for us. So again, that's why the low clouds are going to win out for a couple of days. You can see the winds are already onshore this morning, and they're just going to pick up during the afternoon hours. And in fact, we actually have a small craft advisory up on the bay this afternoon. You can see those long arrows, so we could go 10 to 25, at least out over the open waters of the bay. A lot less wind over land, but still about 10 to 20. So there's your small craft advisory. This morning, you're fine, but again, the afternoon will tell a different tale, so do watch out for that. Sunny and mild still, though. You know, when you go down from the mid-90s, you got to go down gradually, usually. You lose 10 or 15 degrees a day. It's still going to be relatively mild. Redwood City at 69. We've got still 80s in some spots inland, possibly. Around 80 in Morgan Hill, 76 in Hollister, and a 71 here in Salinas. But still, again, those high 70s and low 80s possible around Gonzales and Greenfield. And a 62 Marina today in Monterey. That's pretty similar to yesterday. We'll throw some low clouds in there for good measure later this afternoon. 80 in Boulder Creek, 70 in Watsonville, and 72 in Santa Cruz. So say goodbye to the 80s and 90s for a while. The inland valleys will see 60s and 70s through the weekend. Sunday, Mother's Day, will go partly cloudy then. We'll just have some high clouds then probably as we actually eventually wipe the marine layer out as the cool air works in. But we'll do a lot of low clouds at the coast on Saturday. Sunday also partly cloudy, and temps down into the 50s and 60s at the bay.
Okay.